A database is an organized collection of data. Databases may contain tables, reports, views, and other objects. The purpose of a database is to store information so that it is easily queried and accessible. The names of all students in a school, along with their addresses, phone numbers, class schedules, grades, and other relevant information, is an example of a database.